I started with the company in 2002 as a frontline corporate security officer. My skill set was acknowledged and recognized by my line managers, and they basically said, look, you know, if you want to make this a career, we can certainly work on that. And then it just, you know, kind of rolled from there. Scheduler, AOC, Area Operations Controller, Operations Manager. So, and now I'm, you know, 20, 21 years later, I'm still here with the company, and, you know, they looked after me over the years. I had the right people, fantastic leadership around me in order to kind of help me through my journey to get where I am now.
So in my career, I'm probably one of the prime examples for how you can progress in this company. So in November 2017, I joined the company as a guard. I was then afforded, in some ways, thanks to COVID, I was afforded the opportunity to take up a temporary secondment as a night duty manager. I ended up in charge of the MQS hotels, which was a quarantine hotels. And then my line manager at the time encouraged me to apply for the Bruntwood account manager position. And 18 months later, I'm here. So in just over 5 years, I've gone from entering the company as just a general guard to now I run a multi-million pound account.
So I started generally as an officer. But here am I, that I'm now with CCTV because of G4S career projection that they put in place for us. And that has given me the opportunity to be here. The career development that they push us, I think the sky is the limit. So that is where I started as a normal gate security man. Now I'm a security controller and also a step up supervisor as well.
My career development with G4S, I think, has been done very well. I first started out with G4S as an area relief officer. G4S put me through supervisor training. I was able to do an apprenticeship in management. I was then successful in becoming the national account manager for the DHL contract. So then I managed the contract for DHL throughout the whole of the UK, and then finally, in January this year, I was appointed to my current role working on the GSK account.
When I came out as a security officer, they got me on courses, which has now helped me improve to become a control room supervisor working CCTV and all that. So it's those avenues always exist to improve yourself.
If you've got the will and you show the aspiration and desire and hunger to do a role, there's, you know, the training aspects can get you to that point. And it's not that we're looking for you to have all those training tick boxes right now. We just know that we could get you there. We can tailor packages to get someone to the right place, you know, to the required skills, so that they can take on the job.
When we had new employees starting and they have come into the business, they would have the aspect of training, first of all, utmost, what their benefits were, what courses they could go on, how they could benefit in their role, what promotions would be available. There was a whole host of things when they started. So the incentive was there. I'm the perfect example. I started as a security officer, but as the opportunities come, I grasp them with both hands and I continue to move forward. And there's many officers in G4S that I've seen who have excelled and moved on.
So my journey was, I'm ex-Royal Navy, so I left there in 2018. Like I say, 4 years, started off as a security officer, and then after 6 months was a step-up supervisor. 6 months after that, I was a full-time supervisor. And then from there, I went to security team lead. And then recently, so nearly a year actually, so over a year, April last year, I was promoted to security risk manager.
I didn't really know what I wanted to do post-college. I had a couple of friends who worked for G4S events. They worked on festivals and sports fixtures, and I thought, I'll just give that a go. Went into that, and from there, it's led me to where I am today as a duty manager at Manchester City Football Club.
You're not pigeonholed. You know, if you want to learn how to manage your time better, there's something there for you. But if you want to be a safety officer like I did, then you will be able to apply for courses and be put through by your management. And have that support while you're doing it. I've just done my level 5, which is like a foundation degree level in management. And I didn't think anybody who invested in me at my age, which I don't want to say on camera, but you know, I'm a mature lady, and they absolutely did. And people on my campus where I work are going through that same process now. So I've got people on level 3s that are doing apprenticeships on team leadership. I've got people doing level 3 apprenticeships in security management. I think G4S is quite unique in how they do that. And it's not a case of one size fits all. They don't pigeonhole people. So lots of opportunities out there for people.